Here we go. Chapter 5. Okay. Feel like we're getting close. Ooh. Activate pedestal. Boneless limbs. Ow. Ow. Hey, you jerk. Always take the scrolls and the spell tomes. Search the pod. This is so weird. Ow. Ooh. Not gonna use it, but I will sell the crap out of that. I don't know what I'm supposed to put down, so I'm just gonna... I don't think it really matters. That's what I'm gonna go with. Soul gem. Hello there, fatty. What do you got? What you got? Gnashing blades. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Boy, you don't want to fall off this thing. Prying orbs. Did I do it? Oh, I'm missing something. I have them in the wrong order? Oh, that would suck. Yep. Okay, maybe I can look in the books, right? Get out of here. Okay, let's get the books. Yeah, see, it's got an eye, right? If we look... Nope, not black book. It's something else. It is... On Apocrypha. Something like that. A writhing mass of heaped appendage. Slipping grasp the squirming slick. Extend the reach to touch the face. Burn the mind, reveal the quick. That didn't help. Nope. I was kind of hoping to... Oh, dang it. I want to spin it around. There we go. I don't really see anything on it that gives it away. What about... Oh, I got a level up, too. What about... That's boneless limbs. They look exactly the same. Devilwing pinchers. Crushing razors, hollow shells that snap, that twitch, that cinch and rend. To hold the subject bodily till mind blows soft and life meets end. Yeah, that makes no sense. Okay. Well... I mean, gnashing blades. Oh, is that the pincher one? Right? Because what does this one look like? Prying orbs. No, 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 no. This is pinchers. Delving pinchers. Okay. Oh, nope. This one, prying orbs, boneless limbs. This is boneless limbs. Yep. Okay, this is an eye. Prying orbs. Oh, this wasn't too bad. Okay, just need to use a little common sense. Gnashing blades. We did it. We did it. Alright, let's go. Chapter 6. Ooh. Oh, here we go. Okay. Boy, it's bright. Wasn't expecting that. Art of War Magic. Take that. Grand Healing. Greater. Oh, didn't want that quill, but we'll take it, I guess. I just want to look around here. Yep, nothing there. Okay. Wait, it's a font, but there's nothing there. Oh, we're close. Oh, we're close. This feels like I shouldn't be walking on it. Oh, you missed, sucker. Get out of here. You missed too. Hit him. Dang. Oh, what is this? Word of power. Armor, dragon aspect. Really? Ooh, bend wheel. We can do that. Bend wheel. Wait. Dragon aspect. I need to use... Oh, bend wheel. Yeah. Dragon. Okay, where you at? Mm-hmm. Get you some of that. Alright, so... I think we're gonna level up right here. Because we are hurting... we're gonna go with health. And then we have a perk to increase as well. Can't really do anything with smithing. I'm at 100 heavy armor. That is amazing. Block. Oh, it's because of my enchantments. That's right. Two-handed, 77. I need 80 for that. Ignore armor, I need 90. That one doesn't help. Great swords I don't use. Sweep. Yeah. Okay. I don't want any of that. One-handed archery? Nah. Sneak, lockpicking, speech. I mean, I probably should do speech because I need to do allure and then I need to do merchant. But at the same time, yeah. Okay. That's fine. Whatever. All right. Take me to this Mirak. Be off, dragon. When riding a dragon, you can lock onto a nearby target and attack it with magic. You can also command the dragon to attack your target. Fast travel while riding the dragon by using your world map. No joke. Beware. Mirak is strong. Can I use my bow? He knew you would come here. Oh, I can't. All I can use is magic?
I will look for a spot to lock. Crosis, the land below us is empty of prey.
Okay. I mean, I guess we're going where we're supposed to go. Greet me then. Watch what happens.
And so the first dragonborn meets the last dragonborn at the summit of Apocrypha.
Guess what else? What do we got here? Drain. Okay, so I need to unlock it. Once a day, delivering colossal blows, armored hide, more powerful shouts. Yeah, guess what else? We're gonna do Berserker Rage. About to wear this dude out.
Just as Hermaeus Mora ended. He is a fickle master, you know. But now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power.
Enough talk.
You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again.
You see this hammer? Paul, you don't even know what you're about to wear, son. Wait, what? Where'd he go? Hey, jerk. Oh, he just killed a dragon. Okay. Oh, is that my dragon attacking? Heck yeah, get him, buddy. You gonna do it again, aren't you? Come on. How many times are you gonna do this? Oh my gosh, how many times does he get to do that? I feel like I'm missing something here. Hey, wait.
Get to think to escape me, Mirak.
Oh.
You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragon born to serve me.
I really want to kill this guy. Maeus Mora. You need to die.
May he be rewarded for his service as I am.
Mira. Harbor fantasies of rebellion against.
Oh man, I wanted his armor.
No,
I'll take that sword.
Example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
Okay. Dragon soul absorbed. Really? Can I search him now? Okay. Ooh. It's not that great. 5% to the dragon breath and spell absorption. Dragon breath. Chance on hit to spawn a tentacle explosion. Okay. Sprays writhing tentacles on the ground that stagger and poison foes that enter them. Mirak's sword. 15 points. That's what a terrible drop. What do we have here? Waking dreams. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. No! What do I look like here? Okay. Okay. You're good. I'm not ready for that yet. Oh, I didn't want that iron thing. Dwarven dagger. Get out of here. Ebony sword I'll keep. Iron cutlass. Absolutely not. Okay. And I feel like... Clear perks. Why would I want to clear my perks? What is this thing doing? Oh. Wait a minute. I can... You have no perks. I can clear the perks? Why would I do that? Alteration, enchanting, smithing, heavy armor. I mean, I guess it's just that just gives you the ability to. Doesn't mean you have to. Did I get... Okay, I got all of him. I only got two of these. Him. And this poor guy. Revered Dragonheart. Okay, I think I'm good. I think I've done what I need to do. All right, to Solstheim. Oh, a little bit tired. Well, it's about time, Lydia. I hope you had a nice vacation. Captain Veleth.
Mordin Veleth, Captain of the Redoran Guard at your service.
Nah, I'm good. Let's go talk to what's her face, right? I feel like, are we done? Did we do it? Defeat Mirak. We did it. Yeah, we did it. So, that's pretty much it, right? For this island? I mean, there might be a couple other things to do, but I feel like we've pretty much accomplished everything we set out to do. Where's that chick at? There you are. Hey, we did it.
I can feel it. The tree stone is free again. The oneness of the land is restored.
Mm-hmm.
Does that mean, is it over? Is Mirak defeated?
Storn didn't die for nothing. Mirak will never threaten Solstheim again.
Thank you. Whatever your other reasons for acting, you have done the Skull a great service. We will not forget what you have done. One more thing, Skull friend.
Mm-hmm.
If you
will. Sure.
I know it is not my place, but may I offer a word of advice? Of warning?
Sure, what is it?
As shaman of the Skull, I am charged with the spiritual well-being of my people. While you are not of the Skull, you are Skull friend, and so I give you this warning. Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down that path. The Allmaker made you Dragonborn for a higher purpose. Do not forget that. Walk with the Allmaker, Skull friend.
Sure. I'll be glad. Be sure to do that. Say, lady.
My father was a noble man.
Oh, okay. Your father was a noble man. Alright. Can we... I know I have that ebony sword. Ebony ingot. Sword, Daedric gauntlets, ebony sword. Yeah, why would I not do that one? I can get two of them. There we go. Oh, that helped out a little bit. Alright. And anything else I can do? Or Chalcum... Orcish arrows, elven arrows. Yeah, there's not really anything else. Okay. I just remembered that I had that thing, so... Oh, can I use this? I mean, while I'm here... Oh, yeah, why? What have I been thinking? Steel ingot. Boy, that'll make it even better. It's already kind of OP, but... Alright, we need to... While we're right here, right? Let's go give this dude some meat. I feel like that's the last thing we have to do. They're raising goats. Bunch of goat herders. Exit. I ain't buying no taters. You got no need for no taters? Alright. Let's go up here. I guess we could eat and drink. Ooh. Maybe. Oh, this is... Oh, my. This is not good at all. Okay, before we do anything else, let us go to build a campfire. Let's place it right there. That'll work. Place it. I probably don't have what I need, so... use. Nope. Okay. Before we can do that, we must harvest some wood. Chop dead wood. Chop dead wood. Oh, I need a woodcutter's axe. Hey, we have one of those. Lydia.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my thing?
I need the woodcutter's axe, please. There it is. Nope.
You lead up.
Chop dead wood. Six pieces of dead wood. Lydia found one extra. Oh, nice job, Lydia. Get out of the kindling. Create kindling. Build fire. Dwarven oil. Does that easy to light? Yep. Let's make some more kindling. Don't need wood shavings. Build a fire. Should light right up. Oh yeah. Good old dwarvenol. Okay. Flickering. We need 4 kindling, so let's make some more. Flickering. Now we can cook. Cook all the salmon. I want to keep one of those pieces of beef. I'm going to make some more kindling. Crackling. Oh, I need firewood for that. Okay. So. Hey. Cancel. Hey, what are you doing?
I've got your back.
There we go. Alright, so now we can give Lydia back. Need to trade some things, Lydia.
At your command.
I need to give you this back. Woodcutter's axe. There we go. Now, we need to eat cooked beef. Oh no. Do we really not have any water? Oh, that's not good. Okay. Well, this might not be such a good thing. Let's check our status here. Moderate thirst. Okay, we need to head back to town real fast and in a hurry. I mean, there's water right here. I feel like we could probably get water. Let's see if we can get some water. Yeah, there's water right here. Oh, yeah. Probably not the water I need to be in over there, but maybe right here? Okay, so empty water skin. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Get out of there, Lydia. Oh, I think Lydia just went over the falls. Lydia! You're an idiot! Alright, let's try this again. Yep. Hey, you made it. Good job. Nice going. Alright, let's try this again. Empty water skin. Oh, come on. Fill it up. That's ridiculous. I'm literally standing in... Oh, well, now I'm wet. And that's terrific. Just terrific. Okay. Well, that... Maybe Lydia has a water skin. Lydia, tell me you have something to drink, please. Come here. What are you doing? Oh, I see what you're doing. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess we have to. Fire breath. That didn't do a thing. Come on, where are you going? Let me show you what's up. Got him. Poor tusk, sapphire. Ow. Hey. Not cool, man. Carrying too much to run. Oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm freezing. Oh, that's great. Okay. Ariel's bow. Can't hit what you can't see. What did he do? Duck? Get him! Get that pirate! Got him. I feel like if I just get near this chick, it's gonna do some damage. Step back out. Come on, step back out. You shot the rock. Pirate mage. You don't see many of those. But there's a fire right here that I'm going to take so much advantage of. Lydia, why don't you get over here and do something? For reals. Mage, please. Pirate captain. Holy crap. Okay. We're good. Everything's good. Get you some of that, Captain. Apotheos armor. Well, I mean, I can't carry it anyway, so I don't think it matters. Carrying too much to run. I know. Imagine that. So what am I carrying that's weighing so much? I don't get it. Wait. Mirax staff. Yeah, deadwood. That didn't help. I mean, it helped, but... Don't really need dragon scales. I'm not going to use them. Okay. Pirate mage, you got anything cooked beef? I will take your cooked beef. Pirate. Ooh, maybe I can drink some wine, right? That would work. Should work. Can I? No, I can't. Wooden plate. I don't want the wooden plate. Carrot. Minor healing. Silver amethyst ring. You know, I should be able to, like, recover water. Ooh, glass mace. I should be able to get thirst back. Well, just took the mace. From drinking potions, right? I mean, that makes sense. Drink a potion. Take that coin purse. Okay, I can't cook on this one. That's okay. Water barrel. Please work. Please work. Please work. Dang it. Okay. Lydia.
I'm right behind you.
I know you are. I need to trade some things with you.
I am at your command.
You got any water? Empty water skin. That does not help whatsoever, Lydia. Not at all. Take your tomato soup, though. Alright, so if I drink the wine, right? Did that help?
Let's get going.
Did that help at all? Moderate thirst. Sure didn't. Alright, can I go... Oh, what am I doing here? Why am I carrying so much? Wait. I know it's a glass mace. I could probably sell it, but I just don't care right now. Come on. This has got to work. Empty water skins. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Why would this not work? That's ridiculous. Okay, so I guess we're going to have to just camp out here, Lydia. We got to warm up. We got to draw off. And then we'll make our way back to town. Get some water. And then I think I'm probably going to just get up out of this place. Head on back, get rid of some things, see how our shop's going. We haven't seen our shop in a while. We need to go check that out. Oh, it's so tiring. All this work, saving the world. Mirak. What a loser. Right? Ah. Sure is warm.